We, the students of Zeal College of Engineering and Research Center, have proposed a mini project on password checker along with my teammates Preeti, Tanuja, and Deepali under the guidance of SP Patil ma'am. Here are some objectives of project-based learning. So, this is our project. You can see here, create an account with strong password. Here we are entering username. Let it supposed to be Preeti. Let us enter the password. You can enter whichever password. Let us enter the password as Preeti Kadav. By confirming password, we are again re-entering this password, Preeti Kadav, and then submit it. We can see here, password must contain a capital letter. So, for addition of capital letter, let us add here capital P, and also in confirm password section, capital P, and then submit it. We can again see here, password must contain a special character, some of these characters. So let us add here, suppose @A, and confirm password by again adding @, and then submit it. We can see here, password must contain a number. So again, we are adding a number, let it 23, and then again adding 23 for confirming password, then submit it. Now we can see here, sign up successful, which means all the conditions of our password are satisfied and our project is totally outcome based. Also, this password is in hidden form, so no one can see your password or can save it. Thank you for watching.